case of Ebola.
Sure. There'll be some questions that'll be asked. One of the first questions currently, and again, this process is evolving. What I'm telling you today may change tomorrow or next week or down the line in a month. First thing we ask, is there a fever of greater than 101.5 degrees or 38 degrees Celsius? If it's answered in the affirmative, then we would ask another series of questions. Are there any symptoms? Are there symptoms of headache, abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, unexplained bleeding? If that's addressed in the affirmative, the next question would be, has there been any recent travel or exposure to anyone from West Africa, especially within the past 21 days? If those questions are addressed in the affirmative, then our EMS personnel will take the necessary precautions and do